beautiful British Columbia, where tonight the Vancouver Grizzlies play host to the Chicago Bulls. According to our analysts' matchup, it would appear the Bulls are favored to defeat the Vancouver Grizzlies. Here's the starting lineup for the Chicago Bulls. And now, here's the starting lineup for the Vancouver Grizzlies. And at the end of the first quarter, the Chicago Bulls lead by a score of 45-26. Now let's take a look at a summary of the quarter. At the half, the Chicago Bulls lead by a score of 84-44. Here are the key players. Quarter break. The Bulls lead by a score of 133-69. Let's look at the numbers from today's game. Thank you. As the game comes to a close, the Bulls walk away the winners with a score of 182-88. And now, here's the EA Sports Player of the Game.